It's go time, fellas.
Any of DiBiase's opponents need to look out for the million-dollar dream, or else they'll be paying for a trip to Dream Street.
I think the million-dollar man will probably pick up the tab, because this is one of the most devastating sleeper holds ever to be applied in a WWE.
Here we go.
He got in mind. Oh my, down with authority, producing a trampling. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Neck breaker, drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Not a good place to, and I think we just might see. Ooh.
Whoa.
This is not where you want to be. Down with a power bomb. Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
And here's a cover.
One, two.
Two and a half. So close to a finish here.
Wow, looked like the Miz was about to go on the Z list, but he mans up and survives.
Working on the leg.
Back now inside the ring.
In a bad way here, guys.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Clothesline right to the back of the neck. Big boot. There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
And that takes him off his feet.
What's he gonna do with it?
The Miz.
He goes for the cover.
Been eliminated.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
The leg sweep knocks him down.
Setting up again. Corkscrew leg drop.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Things just went from bad to worse for Drew. Corkscrew leg drop.
So glad I bet.
And he goes for the pin.
Done, snap suplex
so quick.
He has become relentless at this point.
This is what he feeds off of.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting.
Uh-oh, here it is.
He got it, he got it, he's done it.
Here is your winner, Marshall Bruce Matthews.
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
There's no denying that was a Survivor Series match for the ages.